Hey everybody, I'm just getting ready to go out for my last day in Prague. If you've visited Prague before, or if you ever do, you'll notice that just about everywhere you can buy like cannabis flavoured things, which, you know, looks extremely suspicious. I don't think it contains any actual cannabis, but you can get like cannabis vodka, absinthe, lollipops, chocolate, and iced tea, and I do not smoke cannabis, and I never will. I'm not into drugs, and neither should you be. Curiosity got the better of me, and I wanted to try one of these cannabis-flavored things. Because I was curious, I thought maybe you guys might be as well. So, join me here on this lovely messy bed. So I've got this cannabis-flavored iced tea. There we go, cannabis-flavored iced tea. And some cannabis-smelled chocolate. So I really don't know what to expect. Once again, I don't smoke pot, I definitely don't, I'm never going to, and neither should you. It's very bad for you. Don't do drugs. Don't do drugs, stay in school. No, but really, they say these things for a reason. Which one should I try first? The iced tea or the chocolate? How about I try the chocolate first and I'll wash it down with the iced tea. Okay, here we go. Smells like ordinary chocolate. I guess you can see it's got something inside. Alright, let's try it. It's got little crunchy seeds on the inside. A bit underwhelming actually. It just tastes like ordinary chocolate, but with a slight like plant taste, like a slight, very faint kind of earthy, planty flavour. Not as interesting as I was expecting. So let's wash it down with some iced tea. Let's give it a try. It smells really sweet. It's really nice. It's quite nice and refreshing. Honestly, it just tastes like lemon lime iced tea or something. Yeah, it really just tastes like lemon lime juice or something. It's okay. Nothing special. Aw, disappoint. Maybe that's a good thing. The smell of cannabis burning is bleh. I don't know. I don't like the smell of it. The smell of people being up to no good. I don't think this is even meant to have like any kind of effect or anything, because it says somewhere on the can that it contains no THC, which is the thing that like gives cannabis its soporific effect. So yeah, lemon lime iced tea and plant-ish chocolate. Oh well, at least now we know. Thank you for joining me in this new experience. I like to think that a life full of new experiences is an exciting one. If you have yet to do so, please subscribe to my lovely channel. I make at least 2 videos every week. Become a belfry bat. Meet, 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 meet. I don't know what sound bat make. Bat, bleep, bleep. I don't know exactly what sound bats make, but it's probably not that one. So until next time, take care of yourselves, be nice to each other, and stay spooky. And don't do drugs, because I said so. Love you all. Bye.